Hello friends, welcome my YouTube channel. Today I create blurry glass effect in Adobe Photoshop. Step 1. Create blurry glass effect. Create new document. Rename the project and change units to pixels. Then type document size and click create button. First you go to the view menu and click fit on screen. Go to file menu and click place embedded command. Now select and place image. Delete background layer. Select image layer. Then go to layer menu and click duplicate layer command. Rename and click OK. Now select duplicate layer. Go to filter menu and select Gaussian blur. Change the blur radius and click OK. Go to Rectangle tool and create new rectangle. Change the corner radius. Now rectangle shape align to canvas horizontally. Arrange the layers. Select blurry layer and create clipping mask. Now select rectangle layer and click blending options. Active inner glow option. Now change opacity, choke and size. Active stroke option. Now change size, position and opacity. Active color overlay option. Now change color and opacity. Active drop shadow option. Now change opacity, distance, spread and size. Then click OK. Step 2. Add some text and artwork. Type some text like this. You can use blurry glass effect for text also like this. Okay friends. Thanks for watching Multimedia Guider YouTube channel and don't forget subscribe my channel.